Dear Diary, September 28th. I arrived back at the turtle purgatory today. I had left John to fend for himself through the hurricane while my sister paid for a hotel room for me and the baby. I had hoped John would have worn his ruby-colored Crocs and clicked his heels together 3 times saying there is no place like Northport. I wished ever so much that he would have been picked up and blown away. I got back and found everything still here, including John. Why can't I ever catch a break?